don't know what's happening here, but I bet a lot of them do. I kind of decided to make this a Florida kind of Christmas this year. And there's really not too many Christmas songs about Florida. So what we did was we took any Christmas song or Hanukkah song we could find and changed the words. And I wrote a couple songs to kind of give them examples. And then I made them write some. And they came up with some really funny songs. So I think you guys are really in for a treat tonight. And let's see what else they want to say about this. The first one is to the tune of Jingle Bell Rock. This was written by Jacob Rodriguez and Daniel Lopez. And Jacob's here. Daniel's not here tonight. He couldn't be here tonight. Raise your hand. Here's Jacob, the composer of this song. Songwriting workshop with them, because they would bring in their songs. I'd type them up, we'd put them up on the screen, and then we'd edit, we'd revise it, edit again, revise, find out where the rhyming words were supposed to come. So I think we really learned a lot from actually doing something like this. It was like a writing of something, wasn't it? Just what they wanted to do, of course.
Yeah.
think this next one is pretty self-explanatory. It never snows here. Well, it did once, didn't it? Scooter. Everybody. This one's about scooters. That's how I made my scooter when I was a kid. You took the skates apart and nailed it to the 2x4 in the front and went to the 2x4 in the back, and that was your scooter. They don't know what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
There's a reason that they have the words tonight. Normally, I never let them look at words while we're singing. But these songs are confusing. You start to sing the regular song. I heard someone say slay over here. Don't you guide my slay? Well, anyway. Yeah, if you're not paying attention, it's real easy to slip back into the original song. Okay, this one is by Kaylee Horak. Where's Kaylee? And this is All I Want for Christmas.
Sunburn, oh sunburn,
And this is by another Isabella. Where's Isabella Lucarelli?
Woo!
And this is Rockin' Around the Sabal Pond. I think we need to edit this one and revise it a little bit, and we did. We did an overhaul on it, and we turned it into the rivalry between the FSU Seminoles and the Florida Gators. And we even threw in the Hurricanes at the end, too, just for good measure. this is the song that originally gave me the idea to do a Florida Christmas, because I've been doing something similar to this for several years. This is the 12 days of Florida Christmas, and we totally rewrote it. They came up with it. Who wrote this one?
Karen Brett.
Raise your hand, Karen. They illustrated it also, so I really got them working this year. They're artists and singers and songwriters. Wow. All right, are you guys ready?
Swimming to Sabal, and you made
gonna have the. Why don't you guys put those down over there and then go back to your spots? And we're gonna end this with both the handbells and the chorus singing together for you. Handbells?
Yes.
We'll take you to the halls next week. How's that? How's Tuesday morning? Tuesday morning? Can you get them here before 7? No, it's me. When did we open the door? 7:30. All right, we're gonna, the downbeat's 7:30, so they have to be here by 7:30. No, they have to be here, so don't get me crazy. No, 7:30, downbeat, so be here like 7:15. Forget your post. They don't need you on post.
You hear this, right?
So, Mr. Nordwall, every year, pushes himself and pushes our kids to do something more than one thing. I will tell you, with his permission and with the permission of the parents and the children involved in the writing, I'm sending this to the governor, whether you want it or not. Never hurts to put our name out there. So I'll tell you, truly the creativity of what the kids have done with this Boys and Girls, I'm so proud of you. And Mr. Nordwall, what an experience. I've never seen anything like it, and I'm sure the parents will agree. So when you see the words, we'll make sure the kids all take one home for you, okay?
Yeah, we have some extras. We'll send them home for the kids. Okay, handbells. Put your handbells back. Thank you so much.